Here are 10 points detailing the benefits of going to the gym. The advantages of going to the gym include improved physical fitness, enhanced cardiovascular health, increased strength and muscle mass, better mental well-being, and disease prevention. However, disadvantages may include cost, time commitment, the potential for injury if exercises are not done correctly, and the need for self-discipline to maintain consistency. Number 1. Physical health improvement. Regular gym workouts can significantly enhance your physical health. It helps with weight management by burning calories and building muscle, reducing the risk of obesity. Number 2. Cardiovascular health. Gym exercises, particularly cardiovascular workouts like running and cycling, promote a healthy heart and circulatory system by improving blood circulation and reducing the risk of heart disease. Number 3. Strength and muscle gain. Resistance training at the gym increases muscle mass and strength. This not only boosts your physical performance, but also improves your metabolism, making it easier to maintain a healthy weight. Number 4. Bone health. Weight-bearing exercises like weightlifting can increase bone density, reducing the risk of osteoporosis and fractures. Number 5. Mental health benefits. Regular exercise at the gym releases endorphins, which can reduce stress, anxiety, and depression, promoting overall mental well-being. Number 6. Increased energy levels. Frequent workouts at the gym have the potential to elevate your energy levels and effectively counteract fatigue, enabling you to achieve higher levels of productivity throughout the entirety of your day. Number 7. Better sleep. Engaging in physical activity aids in the regulation of sleep patterns, facilitating both the initiation and maintenance of restful slumber, ultimately leading to an enhancement in the overall quality of your sleep. Number 8. Improved flexibility and mobility. Regular gym sessions commonly incorporate stretching and flexibility routines, contributing to the improvement of joint flexibility and overall mobility. This, in turn, can have a positive impact on your range of motion and physical freedom. Number 9. Disease prevention. Frequent physical activity can reduce the likelihood of developing numerous chronic ailments, such as diabetes, specific forms of cancer, and metabolic disorders, thereby promoting better long-term health and well-being. Number 10. Social interaction. The gym provides an opportunity to meet like-minded individuals and form a sense of community. Social interaction can enhance your motivation and make exercise more enjoyable.